I'm original from Alentejo in Portugal. It's a very beautiful region. But I started to sing in Lisbon. I was very young, and I started to sing in Alfama, which is a very beautiful neighborhood in Lisbon, very typical. And this is a very, very sad song that describes this neighborhood, where I think among some of us, father was living. For all of you, Alfama.
Oh.